No, 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 that's the wrong one! No, 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 stop! No!
Hey guys, what is up? This is the GB Project, and as much as I hate this game, I'm gonna play it again. At least one more time. So apparently there's more to the story mode, and it is very beatable, and I just hate it. Oh man. Oh, just hearing that makes me hate it a little bit more. Oh, I hate
something
this.
Isn't right here.
Shut up!
Damn, he's here!
You shut up too. Oh,
didn't
man,
seem
I hate
to like my
game.
Flashlight all too much.
I was watching some YouTube about Ark, and I was having such a good time. Now I'm gonna have a crappy time playing this game. This game, I don't like it. I don't like this game. Apparently the second game's a lot better. Oh, wait, no. Oh. No, that's not what I pressed! Really hate this game. Okay, so to give a little breakdown on something I don't know if you guys missed or not, because I don't know if you guys saw the beginning of this. Hey, flashlight, remember the whole thing about a flashlight? That's why I hate this game. Really, really don't like this game. Really don't like this game. Okay, so if there's anything that you guys missed about this, I do believe it is this game where you play as Mike Schmidt, the first person to be a guard at the Five Nights at Freddy's or the Freddy Fazbear Pizzeria. Mike Schmidt was in FNAF 1. He was the office guy who got fired for tampering with animatronics and smelling bad. But so I believe it's him who's trying to run around, and that's why he got the job in the first place, is because he wanted to learn more about what's going on and the paranormal activities that are going on throughout the everything. So that's the reason why he's doing this, I believe, in this story. Okay, so I shouldn't even need a mouse for this. I can keep my hand up here. I can go like this. I can be like, are we off the tutorial? I really don't like this game. Shut up. I don't like you. I also don't like you. I don't like anything that has to do with you. That's trying to. It took me a second to comprehend what noise it was. They're each. Gotta remember which one's which. I don't remember which noise that was. It took me a while. Shut up. You stop it. That's back. Okay, I don't know how you're in several. I don't know how you fit in that cupboard. He's like 9 feet tall or something like that. I don't know. I don't understand how you fit in a cupboard. That would be left. That would be. You're dumb. Are you kidding me? How many times are you gonna go straight to the TV? Are you kidding me? How are you even in a TV? Oh, no, that better not be kill. No, no, no. You stop. I don't have time for this. I can't do all of this at once. This is where, if I mess up, I die. It's a good thing I'm basically an expert. I'm so bad at this game. I thought I messed up there, but I didn't. That's badass. I'm running low on time now. I always swear that he is in every door at the same time. It's just sometimes that he actually pops up a little farther. Like, I swear, I always see him in the right door. But he's never actually, like, you know, killing me. Until that. I'm shining my flashlight! Oh, no, 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 no. You're not gonna do that to me. No, I shine my flashlight. If you hit the spacebar before you hit the arrow key, it will kill you. And it's really annoying. Because I don't mean to. I kind of just hit them at the same time. And it's really annoying. Because if you do that, then you can't focus your flashlight. And then you die. It's really annoying when that happens, too. Because then it makes me feel like I'm gonna lose. But I'm pretty sure I'm good. And then that happens. Because doing the TV takes more time than anything else, it seems like. Ugh. No, 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 that's the wrong one! No, 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 stop, no! I got so far. This game annoys me so bad. I can't even explain how bad it is. I want to get through this one part, because the second game is apparently a lot better. And I want to see that. get through this game first. I've never played the second game, but if you look up Final Nights, most of the search will be Final Nights 2, Sins of the Father. And I really want to play that game, but I'm not even going to show it to myself until I play through this game and I'm ready to record. Because I want to be new to it once it happens, but oh my gosh. I hate this game so much. That grandfather clock bell thingy is not quite correct. It's not, like, swinging normally. It's, like, the top of it's moving. You get what I mean. The game dev is so good at games. I feel like this is their first one. That was left. Always get mixed up between that one and behind me. Oh, I hate that. I shined my flashlight! I was sitting there shining my flashlight at. I swear. I sat there and I was mashing the space bar. And then it happened again. And it gave me just a little bit of time. And then it wouldn't let me shine it again. I hate this game so much. Of course he doesn't like your flashlight. I mean, I only know because I've played through this same intro at least 742 times. Really don't like this game. Maybe it's just because it's a bad first impression I've had on it. But it was the worst, absolutely most horrible first impression I could ever have. And the second impression. And the third. And the 742nd, because, again, 742 times. I hate this game so much. The game developer makes such good games. I mean, The Joy of Creation was a fun game, but Bonnie annoyed the living crap out of me. Just so bad he annoyed me. But it's still a good game. I love that game. The game developer's still so good at it. But oh my gosh, that annoyed me. This game annoys me so bad. I don't like it. I'm gonna get through this. Really? Look. Oh, I knew it was gonna do that. Just stay calm for a second. Why? See? Look at that! It didn't- That wasn't me this time. I hit the D button, and then I hit spacebar, and it still didn't work. It's actually not working. I swear. You saw my flashlight go- That's me pressing spacebar, and nothing happening. That's actually-
Damn, he's here.
I don't know what I'm supposed to say to that. I hit D. Like my I looked at him, much. Waited until I was fully looking at him, pressed spacebar, and still nothing happened. That's why I hate this game. It doesn't work. Even no matter how far you are, there's those times where it just doesn't work. And I hate that so much. And I hate the beginning. Right, left, behind. And it's always like a minute long, and I don't want to sit through this because I know how to play. There's no skip, as far as I know. There's no instructions either. I know that. There's no skip. I can't get past this unless I beat it, and it eats up like a minute of my time, and I hate it. And I wouldn't be so mad about eating up a minute of my time if I didn't have to play through it 200 million times. By the way, I'm bad at counting. If I die this last time, I might just give up on this game and just retire from playing games ever. I really don't like this game. Now whenever it happens, like, it makes me question if it's gonna work. So now I have to wait a second, because I really don't like this. See? Like that! What? Why it worked the second time? I have no idea, but it didn't work the first time. I don't understand. It's always on the right side, too. The right side is the one that never works. I don't understand why the right side doesn't work all the time, but it never works. Except for, like, the 3 times out of 27 that it has worked. Which is basically 1 out of 9. Oh, I hate this so much. Don't like this. Not... And also, another thing is that when I press the spacebar, I have to wait a certain amount of time before I can press spacebar again. And it's really confusing, because I have to press a different button before the spacebar actually works? It's really confusing, and it doesn't make any sense. It's kind of why I hate this game. I want to see what more this game has. I want to see what comes after this. It's the whole reason I'm playing. Before, I hated Bonnie. But now, I think I might hate the puppet even more. I really liked the puppet in the first place. I liked Bonnie. I loved Bonnie in the first place. He was my favorite. I didn't really like Puppet in the first place, so now I really, really don't like him. And I mean, it made me pretty not like Bonnie, but now I really, really, really don't like Puppet. This game annoys me so bad. I swear I just saw Puppet in the door right there. I know I wasn't, like, maybe that's just like an outlet or something. Maybe it's like that mailbox. Is that a mailbox? What is that? Whatever that is. Maybe it was that I was looking at, but either way. Huh. Wasn't expecting you to be there. This is dumb. Kind of slow, another thing. And I mean, on top of it not always working. It's like, it's slow. I mean, the only chance that you really have of, like, failing at this is not knowing what the sounds are, or it not working. And I mean, like, you should fail because you don't have the skill to do it, but and also because you need to learn how to get the skill, so you need to practice a little more. This isn't from practice, this is from not knowing. And I mean, it's not only not knowing, but it's like, not knowing as in the noise that it's supposed to make. And that's just remembering patterns. And that's understandable. But I mean, once you've learned the patterns, it's extremely easy. It's just back if it's this sound, right if it's this sound, forward if you see a screen, and left if it's this sound. I mean, it's like a game, but it's a simple game. And then on top of that, it's extremely long. And on top of that, it doesn't work all the time. You're not 100% sure it's gonna work when it happens. And that makes me want to play this game just a little bit less. Either way, I guess I'm waiting for the grandfather clock to hit 6. I'm at like 5:30 right now. Also, what would be kind of nice is rather than having to wait before I turn back and look forward again, have a button that makes me look forward. So I like look to the left, press a button to look to the left, press the button I need to shine my flashlight, and then press another button to make me look back to where I need to be going. Rather than just let it do it for me and take forever. That would be challenging. That would be kind of challenging just because it's kind of hard to remember what every control does. Ah, that scared me really bad. That's the left button because it has that weird eye thing. That sounds like a crunching noise. Is that my flashlight on the wall while you crunch in my brains? Are you breaking my skull open? Sounds like something you'd do. Oh no, I'm still alive.
What was that? That looked like the old place?
You mean this?
Oh, is it trying to tell me something? Hmm.
No.
Guess I'll go check it out because this is not good.
There's a Five Nights at Freddy's poster on the or picture on the wall. Wait, what? What's going on now? What's going on? Oh, is this the forever mode? Like where I just keep playing until whenever? Is it just gonna keep going? It is endless? No, it's just nothing. That was fun. Glad I went through that. I can't move or anything. Puppet's gone. That's cool. Thanks, Puppet. I hate you a lot. I can't get out of this. So I guess I'm gonna end the episode. I beat it. I finally beat it. I don't like this game very much, but I beat it. And I think there's an attic mode. I don't know how far that goes. I mean, if you guys want me to play the attic, I will. But I don't know how much longer I want to play this game before I get into the second game. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. If there's anything else you guys want to see us play, tell us in the comments down below. And I hope to see you in another one. So bye!